It's not you opening the door, is it? Just making sure. We finally got out! I'm gonna... wait. Hold up. Rise. Made it! I made it! Now you're doomed. So apparently that's what it was. You pluck your arrows out of the corpse. Oh, we got a thing here. These? Let's make sure of these. Okay. I'm not messing with the wheel just yet. I can't sneak. Oh, dead end. What? No! What killed me there? That's not fair. Oh, I gotta do it again? Alright, don't go in that way. And that's not what we're trying to do. I went the wrong way. It is magic after all. Okay. Don't go down that hallway. Note to self. Do not do. Hear it. See? It moves up. And we go in. Yeah, you're the tougher one. You're the big brother. Wait, is there another door there? Oh, there is. I have not been up there. I also got this door. I'm not gonna suddenly die again. Hello. So all the monsters are. Mm-hmm. Oh, hi there. I'll pick you off. That archery up. I'm still levitating. I could just go up here. Yeah, just stay right there. Thank you. Just a little dip in there. These liches are more poor, though. I don't like them as much. You must have over 1,000 gold, please. Otherwise, it's not worth my time to kill you. Or re-kill you, as the case may be. Levitate's about to wear off. Where's that place I wanted to go? That new area. Get some rest for my hit points and my mana points. Short blade, yay! Short blade is now 85%. Wow. Pretty awesome. Alright, so. It was here, right? No. That's a different room. What's down there? Well, that's where the exit is. Okay, so I'm... Okay. Yeah, I've been down there. Oh. Can't seem to hit you. There we go. 1495. Nice. Back to the rich Daedra. I prefer them. Is that actually stuff that I can get? No. Wait, no, loot pile. Wait. Oh, it's like here? Oh. Alright, bunch of ingredients. Someone's trying to bust out of a door. Far away, though, sounds like. No door along here. I guess I haven't been here. This is like an intermediary thing. Floor. Yeah, that hurt. Yeah, just a little bit. Good. Right, so we came from... Oh no, this is down here. Alright, so this is where this goes. Oh, the horror. I killed all those poor, defenseless liches. Right, okay. Alright, now we try going up here. Oh, but I've been here. No, I haven't. Okay. Difficult. They're not gonna fight each other. I'm so disappointed. Oh, got her. Morgaira Garcroft is dead. You have fulfilled your contract with Molag Bal. Now to collect your reward. Excellent. So she's not behind that door. I guess we're never gonna find out what's there. Adamantium right pauldron she had. Oh yeah. Condition battered. I'm gonna have to make another one. Out of adamantium, which I think is lesser. Hold on. Cause I just looked this up. The armor. That's what armor ratings. Okay. Adamantium is right below ebony. It's mithril, adamantium, ebony, orcish, which I think I can't use, and daedric. And I actually never find orcish stuff, so that's fine. I think that was a forbidden material I gave myself. Yeah, forbidden material, orcish. I mean, maybe that's why it doesn't show up in the game. Oh. Indications that Molag Bal has detected me. A map showing the location of Kingwing's guard, marked with the notation, "Remind Eveline Yomfer to lay in supplies. Indications that Molag Bal has detected me." I guess I could go visit that person first. I mean, depending on where it is. It's the 22nd. We only have 8 days. To, finish all this up and go summon Clavicus Vile. Yeah, what we got? Okay, cool. Might as well see what's at the end of this. Oh, actually, might as well heal myself as well. My levitation wore off. It means I can sneak again. Oh. Fireball time. Open it, you fool! That I might blast you with impunity. Now let me absorb your spells. You're very up close and personal, aren't you? Okay, then. I still have it. Okay. It's a poorer lich. He didn't have as much. I did see that out of the corner of my eye when I was fighting him. Sweet. Good. So I think we had explored... We might have explored at this point all that we can explore, because I don't know a way through that door. Wait a second. Oh, that goes around, never mind. I don't see any dead-end places. This is the door we can't get through. Wait, what is this? Maybe it affects the trap door. Maybe then we can get down to some other floor. Maybe. Alright, let's try. If I can even teleport with this amount of mana. Yeah, I can. Lots of money. Loving it. Oops. I was going so slow there for a second. Let's just rest because zero mana. So maybe that changes this. How do I get down there? Huh. I mean, there's more stuff. I can hear the... I like fully clearing out the dungeons, but I don't like know where to go. Sounds like he's right on the other side of this wall. And this doesn't do anything? No, alright. I guess we'll leave. I might have just been hearing him. And let's see if there's another way up that's like over here somewhere so I can come in on the other side, but I don't see anything. You notice an acrid odor. You notice a strong acrid odor. Why am I... Oh, I'm still levitating? Well, we're gonna head back. 23rd of Evening Star. So... We have another thing to do, if we want. Follow the... what's going on with that letter. Let's see. Because if we go here, we go right back, that's 2 days, right? that point, it would be the 24th, probably. Or 25th. Kingwing Guard, Evelyn Yomford. So this applies, apparently. I'm gonna try to do this. What are we up to? 204? Wow. That's a lot of episodes, man. Kingwing Guard. Traveling. Travel time is 1 day. Okay. Probably be the same day. You pass a low stone wall. You come across three people. One of them is carrying a large backpack full of assorted items. The other two seem to be bodyguards. You pass overgrown fields. If you want to trade, a small pool of blood is right in front of you, and by the looks of the amount, it might have been fatal to its victim. Be an animal or a person would be best to keep a sharp eye up. See, was a caution. Sure. See a warrior. Why is it always the rogue who sells things? Excuse me. No. No, no, no. Oh, this is another dungeon? Okay. This will do it. Ha! I can do that too. Elven buckler. Elven left pauldron. Okay, that's pretty good. Only this is a smallish dungeon. It's getting cheaper for me to do those anchors and such. I've fought mud crabs fiercer than you. Probably no one behind this. Oh, lock level 2. It does not unlock. How dare that? I always make sure to switch back. I'm not gonna bash it with this. Come on, it's just lock level 2. No, really? All that just okay. Let's go down or up. Let's go down. So supposedly we'll find a treasure trove of items here. Supposedly. I'm supposed to find Evelyn Yomford. I haven't done these little side quests. A lot of them have little side quests attached to the actual Daedra quest, and this is one of them. I can't see you. Like, I wonder if you could ever become so stealthy that they look right at you and don't see you. Skyrim style. I don't think so, though. So many ways to go. Mm-hmm. Zombie, maybe? Or mummy? Oh, it's a giant. How'd they even fit in those rooms? We started by going down, now we're going up. Oh, I see you. There's a zombie. Ah! How dare you detect me at the last possible minute, second. Well, that looks interesting over there. Werebore. Hi. How you doing over there? Stop messing around. Werebore added. Let's check it out. That's the last werebeast, lycanthrope. Werewolves, werebore. Wereboars are half-man, half-boar lycanthropes whose attacks have a slight chance of passing their curse onto you. If you don't wish to become a werebore yourself, ranged attacks are safer at lower levels. Higher levels can quickly dispatch a werebore with melee attacks. Silver or higher is required. No language. 0.6% chance of contacting lycanthropy from the attack. And adrenaline rush. That's it. That's our lycanthropes. Placement of random items and throwing or shooting of arrows. Well, you got a lot of hit points. I'll cut through them like butter. See? Iron katanas. Elven katana. Should use the elven one. I'm gonna take a break from stealthing. How dare you? Oh, I see you up there. That's a little too zoomed in. Alright, so let's go back. Well, that just goes back up. That doesn't go over here. Well, I can still go back. There's a lot of ways to go. I think this way is the way. Yeah. Wait, there's something over here. Oh, it's just another way. Alright. Guarding that door? It's already locked. Ah. You chose a door of your own kind? Okay. No surprise, right? We bash. Like, I don't know, the lock level is also the bash level, I think. Maybe not, just open right up. Two loot piles! Oh, this is the secret treasure then. Maybe. A long skirt. So I'll leave that. Not magical. Nice. Alright, we got stuff. Okay, so this way is one big dead end, goes up there. Back this way is... well, eventually we'll get to some new areas. But this, if we go straight forward, there's... yeah, there's new stuff there. Fake door sound. Don't believe. Wait a second, what goes down this way? Oh, we got this way too. Oh, that's the way back. Well, it's a little bit of an easier dungeon. Not riddled with liches all over the place. It's in a worn condition. You want to hold on to this. Just in case. Because that's in worn condition, so that could break at any time, and this is also in worn condition, so that could break at any time, so. I don't want to be messing myself up. Oh, put my gold in there too. Gold weighs a lot. Alright, so from here. I mean, yeah, we can go down that way. Yeah. Yeah, we're going down there. So I've been in here. Okay. Oh, that's a dead end, okay. You can still get a backstab with an arrow. Knocking you all the way down the hallway. Hey!